princess with long dreadlock hair. She had lots of body, just quiet affairs. She lived in a castle with her best mates. She didn't say much, she had nothing to